example 4.17 simplify the first subdivision cos inverse of into cos of 13 pi by 3. That is a very simple 13 pi by 3. The formula of cos inverse of cos theta, that is equal to theta. Cos inverse of cos theta is equal to theta. Then theta is exist from 0, that is called 0 to pi closed interval, cos theta, the principal value. So first of all, let us take the value of given term C is cos inverse of into cos of into 13 pi by 3, okay, 13 pi by 3. So we know that the range of principal value cos inverse of x is closed interval 0 comma pi. So we know that the range of the principal value of cos inverse of x is 0 to pi. So 0 to pi, this one 13 pi by 3, this is not exist for this interval. So since 13 pi by 3 belongs to given interval 0 comma pi, okay? So now simplify for this interval, in between interval, so this one. So therefore 13 pi by 3, so that is equal to, let us take this one. Just pi plus pi by 3. This one cross multiplication. First one. So 3 pi plus pi 14. So this is not exist. Next 2 pi. 2 into 3. 2 into 3 6. 6 pi plus 1 7. This is not exist. Next 3. 3 3s are 9. 9 plus 1 10. So this is not exist. So this one 4 pi plus pi by 3 only existed. So this value only existed. 4 pi means 2 pi means 360, so 360 plus 360, 4 pi means first quadrant only. So cos of into 13 pi by 3, that is equal to cos of into 4 pi plus pi by 3. So this one cross multiplication 12 pi plus 1 pi is equal to 13 pi by 3. Now that is equal to cos of into 4 pi plus theta. 4 pi means first quadrant. First quadrant all the ratios is plus. So this one first quadrant cos pi. Pi means there is no changes. Cos of 4 pi, that is equal to. So cos of 4 pi is equal to cos. That's all. Next pi by 3. Now so therefore cos of into 13 pi by 3, so that is equal to cos of into pi by 3. Now let us take the given sum, cos inverse of into cos of into 13 pi by 3, so that is equal to cos inverse of into cos inverse of 13 is equal to cos of into pi by 3. That is the formula of cos inverse of cos theta is equal to theta. Now theta is belongs to closed interval 0 comma pi or range minus 1 comma plus 1. So this one is equal to pi by 3. So therefore cos inverse of into cos 13 pi by 3, so that is equal to pi by 3. That's all the